Богданёк!
All right, we are here with...
Jamal Peppers.
And you're with Archie Comics?
Yes, sir. I draw Sonic the Hedgehog.
All right. Now, Sonic the Hedgehog has a big, wild, and passionate fandom.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Have you had many encounters with them at the convention here so far?
Yes, I have. I met a lot of them at this year, last year, and at a few appearances I've done at Wizard World Cons this year.
All righty.
And they're an intense group of people, but they're also good. Very, very good kids. So.
Yeah, from what I've seen, I'm not wholly into the Sonic fandom myself. I have many friends who are. They seem like a very passionate, very eager bunch.
Oh, very passionate. But they're a lot of good kids. They love to draw all the Sonic characters. They know the whole backstory. They know everything about it. Yeah. They're really enthusiastic and passionate about it.
And I understand Sonic has a long, long continuity that's drawn.
Yeah, at least in the comic book it does. Because I don't think the games and the cartoons follow the same continuity.
Yeah.
And the comic book has a long continuity because they've been publishing the comics since, I think, maybe about 93, 94.
Yeah, I heard. I mean, I bought the comics back in 93 when I was younger. And then I heard that those are still relative today. Today. And I was like, wow.
Oh, yeah, yeah. They still reach back. Like the writer, Ian Flynn, he was actually writing fandom himself before he got hired to write Sonic. He was writing fan fiction, and he likes to go back and bring back some old characters and touch on some old plot points, you know, and bring them up to date, and he does a really good job of that.
Do you draw reference from older books?
Sometimes, if it's an older character that I've never seen before, because I'm not familiar with all of the characters myself, and so, yeah, I do use some of the older issues as references when I can.
All right, cool. And I'm sure many of the fans have been very gracious and you know, coming by. Have you had anyone who came by with any strange remarks, anything kind of eccentric? Or
nothing strange. No strange remarks, nothing too eccentric. One girl has been bringing me cookies all weekend, and that was kind of her.
That's the best kind of eccentric.
Yeah. That was nice. So she had cookies for her because Ian Flynn, the writer, was there with me, so she had cookies for him too. So that was kind. Another girl who came yesterday and today, and I met her last year at the convention. She makes her own Sonic costumes. Last year she made Sonic the Werehog from Sonic Unleashed, and this year she just did the head this year of Shadow the Hedgehog.
Oh, cool.
And she has she wanted to show us her Sonic drawings, which are really cool. But nothing out of the ordinary, nothing strange.
Okay, cool. I'm new to this big, like, you know, a comic convention with all these different facets to it, so I'm overwhelmed by a lot of what I'm seeing.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, there's a lot of strangeness here. Thankfully, I haven't dealt with too much of that.
All right, well, thanks very much. Anything you want to say about upcoming Sonic stuff?
Yeah, buy it. Buy it. No, there's, right now they just finished a storyline called Genesis. There's a new storyline coming up soon that they're working on. I don't know too much about it because they want it to be a surprise for everybody. But it's now is a really good time to start buying the comic book.
That's what I understood, yeah.
And, I'm going to be working on Sonic Universe, which is the second book that they do. Starting on issue 37, I'm doing a 4-issue story arc. That should be out at the beginning of next year, so check that out.
Awesome, yeah, and I've been told right now is a great time to jump on because they kind of, it's not like the DC New 52 really, but they did something to make it accessible.
Yeah, that's what Genesis was about. They sort of did a slight reset of it.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, and it's a good story. People have been responding to it. People have really been liking it. And like you said, it's a good time to jump onto the series.
Excellent. Well, thank you very much, man. I hope you have a good rest of the Comic-Con today.
You too. Thank you very much.
Thanks.